side of the wall there, that's not gonna be any good. You wanna start in the dirty track on the side? That's your chosen starting position? All right, everybody, looks like everybody's good on the tone. All right, they're off. Cal's out front, followed by, oh, looks like John is, King Kong is on the backside of slow and fast as they come around the first couple of corners. And the other Gordon Holland is coming up through his side. Oh, he makes a little mistake, he rolled it over there. As King Kong makes the pass right to make the pass and then rolled it over. That's gonna be costly for him. He's gonna have to do some work to catch up. Luckily,
oh, sorry, fast. John.
Oh,
I'm waiting for you.
Is waiting for him on that. That's good. That was very nice. Thank you, guys. You're all good. This is 2, 3, 4, all right together. As Big Gore is looking to make a pass, that's slow and fast. And he's coming to the infield on that yellow car. And we got King Kwong coming on the outside of Big Gore. Big Gore, make it work for us, though, Gore. Don't just give it to him because this is fourth position. As Big Gore is coming to the infield there. But it looks like slow and fast is getting away here. These guys are battling out. Oh, Big Gore goes wide. John Kwong gets hard on the brakes there. So he knows he has a look on the inside. Oh, Big Gore makes a mistake. Oh, body tuck on Big Gore. That's Cal piled on through. And now we've got Cal, Gordon, John, and Gordon. Sandwich in the middle is King Kwong. In the middle of the two boards. As we've got the Chris Close Pass, he's out on the track, coming to the infield. He's quite a bit back, so he needs to stay in front of King Kwong. King Kwong is about a straightaway and a turn back from him. Yep, he's between turn one and two, so that's about 4 seconds. He's got to make up. He's got 3 minutes and 30 seconds to do it. Fast lap is now with the 10-8, Gord with the 10-1. King Kwong with the 10-3. Oh!
What happened?
Broke again. Yeah, he's old. And Bayport with an 11-7. That lap with the cow with a 10-8. 3 minutes left to go in this horse show. You could do better.
No, not with the yellow card, though. He held his line, I said.
All right, now on, we will be calling Cal if he does not pass cleanly, even if he's trying to lap you. Everybody is separated by a lap. Holland is having a great run here. He's got down to an 11-7, so that's really an improvement for him. He's staying consistent and looking good. 23 lap pace. After this round, we will do a resource.
I think it's completely maxed in.
Actually, you're only out by 3 seconds. No. It was finished. This is the last lap. 5 seconds left. Oh, it's gonna be a close one. Close pass had a chance. Oh, it's just 1 second behind Freeman. And the safe score pulls off the race. Next up, wheels the rest of the crew.